Čaute.
Čaute.
Vítame vás pri 7. epizóde zo série Viac. V dnešnom videu budete vidieť tréning chrbta a bicepsov.
Naposledy ste mohli vidieť tréning nôh. Video malo až 40 minút, no a v podobnom duchu, aby sme vám toho ukázali čo najviac, sa bude niesť aj to dnešné. Nebudeme viac rozprávať, ideme asi na to.
Poďme na to. OK, takže začíname. Dnes budeme cvičiť chrbát s bicepsom, jak sme už hovorili. A tu môžete vidieť, Patrik sa už rozcvičuje poriadne, rozcvičiť ramena rozpačkami, predpačkami, rotátory ramien, tlaky nad hlavu. Takisto potom prvý cvik pôjdeme s ľahšou váhou. Rozcvičíme aj ten chrbát poriadne a oprieme sa do tých váh. Takže tak.
10-15 minút približne rozcvička a potom pár warm-up setíkov a ideme na to. Prvý cvik, druhý cvik, tretí, už si približíme ďalej.
Si počiarkol, čo som povedal.
Paráda.
Poď na to.
Tá chémia, vieš? Po rozcvičke sa môžeme vrhnúť na prvý cvik. Tak to vám to ukážem. Deň prvý, prsia triceps, dneska nás čaká chrbát, biceps. Rozcvička. Prvý cvik na chrbát budú T-bar, príťahy v predklone a pôjdeme systémom 14 opakovaní, pôjdeme 4 série a systémom, že 3-4 ťažké opakovania, super ťažké, potom zhodíme kotúč, hneď pokračujeme, znova 3-4 opakovania, zhodíme a do 14 dopumpujeme s tou kvázi najľahšou váhou, ktorá ale zase nebude úplne ľahúčka. Tak. Tak aby, tú váhu nastavíme tak, aby to proste mačilo tie počty.
Well done, poďme na to.
Let's go.
Давай. Давай.
fucking lit, man. I'm just fucking lit. Drink a bottle of this shit, man. Bottle of this shit. I'm about to write a hit, man. About to write a hit. No, I'm never gonna quit, man. Never gonna quit. I just took another hit, man. Took another hit. I'm about to lose my shit, man. About to lose my shit. Does she have a fucking wristband? Yeah, she needs that shit. Better get her out real quick, man. Get her out real quick. The present or the future? Are you a drinker or a boozer? Are you a giver or a user? Are you a winner or a loser? And I said that I would never back down. And I said that I would never back down. And I said that I would never back down. I swore that I would never fucking back down.
Takže T-bar máme za sebou.
A to byla jízda.
Prvý cvik. Cítim dobré aj ty.
Tuto. A tie mŕtve ťahy mi vôbec nechýbajú v tomto systéme tréningov.
Žiadne šupa. Dobre.
Je tam veľa takých komplexných cvikov, že to zasiahne aj kríže. Pracuje celé telo. Ako sme minulé hovorili o tých nohách, že komplexné cviky platí aj tu.
Tak.
Čo ideme ďalej?
Ďalej vlastne ideme sťahovanie kladky na široko. Z hora, ja vlastne budovať šírku do chrbtejme, zväčšovať krídla. Koľko tak, ideme? Tak.
Bude nás čakať celkom 14 opakovaní v jednej sérii a 4 série. Budeme 6 ťažkých.
A 8 zo strednou
váhu. A 8 zo strednou váhu. Zase tak, aby to posledné opakovanie padlo len tak tak.
Thank you. takže máme po druhom cviku. Ideme na ďalší a to budú vlastne príťahy spred seba na kladke v sede.
Presne tak, 4 série po 12 opakovaní. Pôjdeme 5 ťažkých opakovaní, zhodíme a hneď v zápätí 7 ľahších opakovaní. Ale stále sa hýbame v tých ťažších váhach. Takže asi tak, znova nech splníme proste tie opakovania, tie počty, váhu prispôsobujeme v každej sérii. Pekne zasiahneme tie stredy. Dôležité, aby sme ramenami pekne stlačili vzadu celý chrbát a hrudník vyprsili vonku. To je asi taký najhlavnejší princíp. Tak. Kontrakcia.
Let's go.
Kámo, ty máš akú ruku? Povedz mi to na...
Nie, to je ruku.
Some nice long hair and you know that she's a bad chick. All the boys stare, can't help it, it's a habit. Clothes that she wears, short skirt and a jacket. I just wanna get her all alone on a mattress. I just wanna have it, I just gotta have it. Rumors all around say her body is fantastic. All natural, not a piece of fur is plastic. Head to her toes, yeah, they say that she's a latch. Yeah, the whispers all around say she has a reputation. Don't believe it till I see it, so I want a demonstration. And I've always learned it better with a hands-on education. So I need a private session if you get what I am saying. And they say that she's not easy, no, she's really complicated. But that only makes it better, and it's got me so fixated. And I'm not the type to wait around, I've never hesitated. But she's got me captivated, so the game, I'm gonna play it, yeah. She's got a body like a coaxin', she likes to keep the party going. These rumors got me feeling lonely, I want that body, baby, show me. She's got a body like a coaxin', she likes to keep the party going. These rumors got me feeling lonely, I want that body, baby, show me. When you're undressed, I heard you like to get away. I heard you like to stay out late.
OK, čo ďalej?
Ďalej nás čaká prvý cvik na biceps. Klasická dlhá tyč, ťažká, stojí obojručne. pôjdeme až 5 pracovných sérií, 2-3 super ťažké opakovania, parťak zhodí kotúče, potom nás čaká 3-4 takých stredných opakovaní, nakoniec znova do tých 12 vypumpujeme vlastne s tou kvázi ľahkou váhou, ktorá je stále dosť ťažká. Ten princíp ostáva viac menej celý tréning dneska.
OK. Poďme na to.
Tam není viac čo asi povedať, techniku asi všetci poznajú, je to fakt klasika základná, takže už len sa sústredí, aby sme s tým nešvíhali a
aby pomby. Narástli byte.
Yeah, she's got some nice long hair and you know that she's a bad chick. All the boys stare, can't help it, it's a habit. Clothes that she wears, short skirt and a jacket. I just wanna get her all alone on a mattress. I just wanna have it, I just gotta have it. Rumors all around say her body is fantastic. All natural, not a piece of fur is plastic. Head to her toes, yeah, they say that she's a latch. Yeah, the whispers all around say she has a reputation. Don't believe it till I see it, so I want a demonstration. And I've always learned it better with a hands-on education. So I need a private session if you get what I am saying. And they say that she's not easy, no, she's really complicated. But that only makes it better, and it's got me so fixated. And I'm not the type to wait around, I've never hesitated. But she's got me captivated, so the game, I'm gonna play it, yeah. She's got a body like a coke thing. She likes to keep the party going. These rumors got me feeling lonely. I want that body, baby, show me. She's got a body like a coke thing. She likes to keep the party going. These rumors got me feeling lonely. I want that body, baby, show me. When you're undressed, I heard you like to get away. I heard you like to stay out late. I heard you had a couple boyfriends. I heard they didn't treat you right. I heard you're hated by your girlfriends, 'cause all the guys want you tonight. Yeah. They say she's too hot, they say she's too cold. Where she came from, nobody really knows. They say she looks young, but say she acts old. From everything I've heard, she gets out of control. And all the boys say she was sent from the heavens. But I'm not too sure that this girl is a blessing. She's got the devil's eyes and they'll cut you like a weapon. She's stuck in my mind like a bad obsession. Got bad intentions. She's got a body like a coasting. She likes to keep the party going. These rumors got me feeling lonely. I want that body, baby, show me. She's got a body like a coasting. She likes to keep the party going. These rumors got me feeling lonely. I want that body, baby, show me.
Tým počtom opakovaní, pokiaľ dáte ten počet, čo máte, ale ešte cítite, že by ste dali jednu, dve, ako sa stalo teraz nám, že sme vlastne išli 14 namiesto 12 opakovaní, tak ich dajte. Pokiaľ to bude technicky fajn a nebude to vyzerať nejak, že takýto švih, tak je to fajn. To je asi message, čo chcem povedať.
Ten limit proste, že neobmedzovať sa len tým číslom.
Hej, ale zase to nehrotí, že trafí ten balans, vieš?
Áno.
Že zase, no veď viete, už sme to hovorili niekoľkokrát. Na biceps. Na biceps. Dva cviky. Prvý ťažký komplexný, videli ste. Druhý izolovaný, poďme koncentrovaný zdvih v predklone, ktorý veľmi rád cvičil Arnold na to, aby dosiahol ten krásny vrcholček na bicepse, hlavne pri zadných pózach. Nebudeme kecať, uvidíte to vlastne. Dôležitý je tam rozsah pohybu, aby ste dole úplne ruku vystreli a hore zároveň čo najviac skvízli, stlačili to k sebe. Čo by si ešte k tomu povedal, bro?
Taký postrieh môj asi, že keď robíš ten cvik, tak možno palcom smeruješ vonku.
Mm-hmm.
Že to
pravda.
Najviac zapájaš ten, tú stranu.
Pravda, a nešvíhať, no odstrániť momentum, aby sme to ťahali naozaj bicepsom. A vlastne princíp, ideme až 5 pracovných sérií po 12 opakovaní, 3 ťažké, 4 znova o niečo ľahšie a 5 ešte ľahších. Čiže vlastne taký kolotoč celé 5 krát a to je náš tréning vlastne chrbta a bicepsu. To bude všetko.
Dobre, som
poďme, nevychladneme. A precíč. Nie, malý máš. Biceps.
Malý. To
tam daj potom.
To dám to, vieš? Nie, malý máš. OK.
OK.
Growing up, parents got me a guitar. Said you could do anything, kid, you could go far. You could be the president, fireman, race cars. The sky's the limit, kid, so shoot for the stars. So I strum that guitar every day. Found the passion for music, never went away. I joined a couple bands and played a few shows. Tried to impress the girl in the front row. But soon enough, everything starts to change. As you grow up, nobody treats you the same. They try to take your future and make it real safe. You could be a doctor, accountant, or something sane. But yo, whatever happened to the sky was the limit. I fell in love with music, never thought it was a gimmick. I worked so hard on every tune and every single lyric. My whole identity depended on being artistic. Now you wanna strip that away, so you feel okay? Cause if I make it to the top, what does that really say? That you shouldn't have given up, that you made the mistake. But if I fail, you feel much better about picking your lane, right? Yeah, things are gonna get better real soon. Yeah, I'ma just do me, you just do you.
I swear it's gonna get better real soon. Don't let anyone tell you what you should do. I got a clear view. We're gonna make it soon. Just keep pushing through. You're what you got to lose. You're what you got to lose. You're what you got to lose. Just keep pushing through. 'Cause what you got to lose. 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 Got to lose.
Čo povieš?
Nič, toto bol náš tréning krpta a bicepsov a cítim sa ako zbitý pes.
Sú to zaberáky a to pocítite sami, keď to vyskúšate. Myslím, že zbytočne budeme nejak hodnotiť. Najlepšie to zhodnotíte vy. My sme viac na tú akciu a ak sa vám toto video páčilo, ak vám prišlo užitočné, viete, čo máte robiť, dajte nám palec hore, pomôže to týmto kanálom aj môjmu, aj Erikovému rásť. A my sa na vás tešíme z ďalšieho tréningu. Dovtedy
sa majte pekne.
Čaute, priatelia.
Čaute.